Kristen Stewart and girlfriend Stella Maxwell crashed a gay wedding.
Or just crashed a wedding.
Well, yeah, but kind of significant.
It's significant because they're lesbian.
Wait, they crashed the wedding or they were just invited to the wedding?
No, they crashed it. Kristen Stewart has been in Winnipeg recently filming a movie, and she went to this pizzeria called Pizzeria Gusto when they heard that there was a wedding going on because the couple had rented out the
pizzeria?
Yeah. So it's these two girls that got married. They agreed to let Kristen and her girlfriend come and hang out, and they were having drinks. They were all about the DJ.
You guys are the worst.
Hey, let me try.
No. No.
We're TMZ. If you like our vibe, click on that button and hit subscribe. We'll send you more.